Niharika John Mehra, Verified Educator on Unacademy. I'm here today with another exercise. What I believe is, more we practice, more we get to know what is the wrong thing we are doing, kya galat ho raha hai, kya sahi hai, we get to have more confidence upon ourselves related to that topic. So these all are the reasons why this course is there for all of you, and do attempt all the exercises. Coming on to the name of the course, it is Conjunctions and Interjections by Ren and Martin. We have completed the topics related with conjunctions as well as interjections. Now we are doing exercises. We are practicing what we have learned. Today we are going to do exercise number 3, which is completely about conjunctions. Moving ahead to a little bit about me for those who are watching me for the first time. I'm a verified educator on Unacademy and a freelance trainer for personality development and English language. You can follow me right over here on this link, or simply click on the follow button which is below this video. When you do this, it becomes easier for you to browse through my previous courses. Also, you get notifications whenever I post a new course on Unacademy. And that's how it goes. You will be updated about all English lectures, all English lessons that I will be delivering on the platform of Unacademy. Starting with today's exercise, we have 6 conjunctions for you, because whenever we are giving reason, and reason is in the second part of the sentence, unless when we are giving some condition, although when we are talking about something that was supposed to be happening but something else happened, when that is related to time, but when two things are acting in opposition. And then we have and, that is simply joining two statements. Now, in this exercise, there are sentences. Every question has 2 sentences and you need to join them. You can pick one right conjunction out of these and only these, and join them in a manner that they make some sense. Okay, so I'll read out questions for you. We have 12 questions. First is, he has to go to that island by helicopter. He cannot go there any other way. Next is, you will not succeed. You have to work hard. Next, they chose to go for picnic. The spot was dangerous. The students got silent. The teacher came in. After this, we have next 4. He likes collecting stamps. He doesn't put them in albums. You will reach the shop. You will have to be back by 7 p.m. Joy cycled very fast. She didn't reach on time. You cannot book this. You have to do prepayment. And then we have last 4. He was late for the interview. He turned out to be best of all candidates. She is Nora. She is the best professor in the university. They can't go to the trip. Their visa didn't get approved. I will not eat. She has to cook my favorite dish. These were the 12 sentences, and now you can quickly get your notebook, get your pen, and go backward. Just note down all the sentences, solve all of them. Pause the video, take your time, solve all of them. And please, once again, I am reminding you, use only those conjunctions which I have mentioned in the earlier part of the video. After you are done, you can check your answers along with the solutions given over here. Solutions are like so. So first 4 solutions. He has to go to that island by helicopter because he cannot go there any other way. So this was the reason behind why he has to choose helicopter to go to that island. Simply, the reason is explained in the later part of the sentence. We can use because and join sentence in this manner. You will not succeed unless you work hard. Now, whenever we use unless, there is a little bit change in second sentence that we are joining. So instead of writing you have to work hard, we will go according to what is correct for the whole sentence. You will not succeed unless you work hard. So this is the condition, and we directly write the condition when we use unless. Next solution is, they chose to go for picnic although the spot was dangerous. Here there were 2 sentences. One, that they are doing something in a positive manner. They are going for picnic. But the other part was telling us about something they should have considered and they should have not gone. That's why we are using although over here to join this sentence, talking about
They were not supposed to go, but they went. So they chose to go for picnic. Although the spot was dangerous, they forgot to consider this point, or they chose not to consider this point. In this case, although is the conjunction we use for joining two sentences. Next, we have the students got silent when the teacher came in. So the moment they got silent, what was the moment or what timing it was? We don't have exact timing like 7 a.m., p.m., not like that. But it was the very same moment when the teacher came in. That's why this timing is here when the students are getting silent, and when is used to connect such kind of things or statements which refer to timing of something happened in the first part of the sentence. Next four we have, he likes collecting stamps but he doesn't put them in albums. Two things happening in opposite. When someone collects stamps, that person is supposed to keep them properly in stamp albums. He likes collecting stamps, that means he is doing it. And the other thing he is doing is totally opposite. So, but is used. You will reach the shop, but be back by 7 p.m. Now, here but is used to give a condition of getting something done. So, you will reach the shop, that is for sure. Condition is you have to be back by 7 p.m. So, when we use but, we will not use the word have. We will directly write be back by 7 p.m. What are we doing here? We are giving that person permission of doing something, but at the same time, we are giving another condition that is working with respect to the first part of the sentence. Next, we see, although Joy cycled very fast, she didn't reach on time. So here, although is used in the starting because in spite of she cycling very fast, still, she didn't reach on time. She was cycling very fast. She was supposed to reach on time, but it didn't happen. And although it's telling us that thing. Something is happening in the later part of sentence that was not supposed to happen as per the first part of the sentence. Next to this, we see, you cannot book this unless you do prepayment. What we see is, something is there and the condition is there in the next part or the second sentence that we had in the question. And in such cases where one condition is there applicable on the first part or the first sentence, we use the conjunction unless. Next four answers are like so. Although he was late for the interview, he turned out to be best of all candidates. We had two sentences. First, he was late for the interview. That means he was supposed to have some bad impact or something that was should not be making him the best. But what is happening? He is turning out to be best of all candidates. So in spite of this thing happening, still he is turning out to be the best. In spite of this word, we can replace using although as conjunction, and this conjunction we have to place in the starting of the sentence and then use one comma to add the later part of the sentence. She is Nora and she is the best professor in the university. There we had simple sentences. First sentence was talking about the name of that lady, and another sentence was describing that how she is or how is her performance. Simply joining up the sentences using the conjunction and. They can't go to the trip because their visa didn't get approved. Here we are seeing something is happening and the reason is given at the end of the sentence or in the second statement of the question. So whenever the reason is there, it is in the second statement, and the reason is of what happened in the first statement. We use most of the time conjunction because. I will not eat unless she cooks my favorite dish. Again, we are talking about a condition. I will not eat. This thing is happening. Till what time or what is the condition when I will stop doing this not eating thing? She has to cook the favorite dish. So, unless is used and we join it in this way. I will not eat unless or till the time. I'm just explaining the meaning. She cooks my favorite dish. So, these were the solutions. I hope you might have done well. Thank you so much all of you. We have one more exercise to go for this whole course. So, stay tuned and don't forget to rate, share and review.